Olympia Cctv has acquired exclusive CCTV footage showing how the first Riverside Drive attacker blew himself up before they officially started the ambush. The Secret Garden Hotel, where the suicide bomber is seen blowing himself up, is believed to be owned by the daughter of Chris Kirubi. For the latest trending videos, news and gossips, please subscribe to this channel.